गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, साई राम, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर प्लेसेस. यस यस चिल्ड्रेन. सो चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे विच सब्जेक्ट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी? सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स. सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स. एंड चिल्ड्रेन, इन मैथ्स व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू? वी आर गोइंग टू डू एक्सरसाइज इन अवर मैथ्स वर्कबुक. व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू? Exercise in our maths workbook. And children, today we are going to do page number 114 and 115. What we are going to do? Page number 114 and 115. See children, this is page number 114. Chapter name is Daily Routine. This is page number 114 and the chapter name is Daily Routine. And this is page number 115 and the chapter name is Who Will Be First? Okay, children. So now all of you open your maths workbook. Today we are going to do page number 114 and 115. All are ready? Yes? Okay, so now we are going to start. Okay, children, all of you open your maths workbook. So, children, open page number 114. And the chapter name is Daily Routine. Daily Routine. So, children, daily routine means your daily schedule. What you do in the morning, what you do in the afternoon, what you do in the evening, and what you do at the night. So, daily routine. So, now what we are going to do here? Number the pictures in proper sequence. What we have to do? See, these pictures are given and we have to number them in a proper sequence. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 pictures are given here. Okay, children? First, the boy is waking up early in the morning. In next one, he is studying. Third one, he is eating breakfast. In fourth one, the boy is playing. Fifth one, boy is going to school. And fifth one, the boy is sleeping. So now what we are going to do? We are going to number the pictures in proper sequence. Okay? Now children, tell me, what do you do early in the morning? Yes, first we wake up early in the morning. So we are going to put here number 1. Write here number 1. Wake up early in the morning. Now next one. What we do? Yes. We eat breakfast and be ready for the school. So we are going to write here number 2. After waking up. Yes. After waking up, we get ready for the school and we eat our breakfast. Yes. Now in third, now after this what we do? We go to school. We go to school. So this picture we are going to number 3. So this picture number 3. At school what we do children? We study. We study. So here we will write number 4. Then after coming to the school, what we do? We go to play. So this is picture number 5. We go to play. And after playing, when you come to home, what will you do? You go to bed to sleep. So this is picture number 6. Picture number 6. So children, we have numbered the picture in proper sequence. First we get up early in the morning. Then we be ready and eat our breakfast. Then we go to school. Then in school we study. After coming to the school, after coming from the school, we go to play. And then we go to bed to sleep. So now children, open page number 115, 115. Open page number 115. And the chapter name is Who Will Be First? Who Will Be First? Okay, children. So, take the correct picture. Take the correct picture. First one, which bucket will fill up first? Now tell me children, which bucket will fill up first? See, here in this tap the water is coming slowly and little, and here the water is coming more. Yes. So children, tell me which bucket will fill up the first? Tell me, first one or second one? Here in this tap the water is coming little, and in this tap the water is coming more and in a speed. So which bucket will fill up first? Yes, second one. So we are going to tick. Second bucket will fill up first. Now next one. Which candle will burn out first, big or small? Which candle will burn out first, big candle or small? Yes, small one. So we are going to tick. This is small candle. And the last one. Who will reach the school first? The boy who is going by walk, or the boy who is going by bicycle? Tell me, who will reach the school first? Which boy will reach the school first? The boy who is going by walk, or the boy who is going by bicycle? Yes, the boy who is going by bicycle. So we are going to tick this picture. The boy who is going by bicycle. So children, today we have done page number 114 and 115. You all have to complete this work in your maths workbook. Okay children? Okay children. Thank you. Sai Ram. Take care.